Mind you, this is not simply a promise or a gimmick. We have kept our word and made what we preached a reality. Subsequent to the declaration, we have set up free Wi-Fi spots in close to 2,000 public spaces, including government offices, libraries, parks, and so on, across the state. The CAFON project about which I made mention earlier is the next step in our efforts to build a fully digitally enabled society. Through it, we will provide high-speed internet to all our homes and offices. A majority of the government services in Kerala, from applying for financial aid under the CMDRF, obtaining permission for setting up industries, are now available online. We are leaving no stone unturned in realizing the dream of becoming a digital society and a knowledge-based economy. A disproportionately large share of Indian GDP is centered around Tier 1 cities in India. But these cities have reached their limits because of limited urban infrastructure like roads, metro systems, etc. Expansion in such cities has happened largely in an unplanned manner. People who are doing the supporting work for industries like security, cleaning, transportation, cooking, etc., struggle for their day-to-day needs like safe housing, portable water, sanitation, healthy food, and quality education. Development is not only about boosting the national income, it is also about making sure that the benefits of growth make a qualitative improvement in the lives of the common man and the amenities available to him. This is what we are trying to do in Kerala. It is on these lines that the UN has adopted sustainable cities and communities as one of the 16 sustainable development goals of 2030. Recognizing this, over the last 3 years, the government of Kerala has improved the quality of public schools, health centers, and various governmental departments. This presents a good social infrastructure upon which technology can thrive easily. Technology innovations, both on governmental side as well as on corporate side, need to look into this space and see how improvements could be brought about in such aspects that affect the common man. Owing to the equitable growth model, digital literacy and empowered population, Kerala is a right place to pilot any urban development-centered technology innovation. I welcome all the administrators, corporates, startups, and non-profits working in this space to try out your technology innovations in Kerala and extend my best wishes. Let me assure you that once you pilot and perfect your innovations here, it will succeed in any other emerging markets too. With immense joy, I declare Envision 2.0 inaugurated.